Crit. I guess we are being shown the end goal. If the developer is 8 years old and figured out how to do this in Unity, then bravo. Good job. Our character is a 2D sprite being moved around in a 3D world. I don't see any enemies, but your moveset looks like wrapping yourself in a cloak and, doing something else. That's not a hint. It just shows me where we are supposed to go but can't get to. Check out hard mode. It's obvious this wasn't play tested. I give this trash a 1 out of 10.